Welcome to Kiala's Cooking. Today's recipe is Maharashtra's famous Sabudana Vada. So let's get started. Aapyala aavadla tar like button nakki dabva. Ani share kara.
Also, 2 cups of Sabudana for 8 hours.
Now we'll dash 1 cup of roasted peanut.
Groundnut is ground really well. Now we'll transfer all the ingredients together.
Now we'll put the Sabudana in a big bowl. Now we'll add the dashed groundnut.
Boiled potatoes, one inch ginger, grated. Add salt as per taste. 1 tablespoon cumin seeds or jeera. 2 green chilies finely chopped. A bit of coriander finely chopped. Add 1 teaspoon sugar. Finally, we'll squeeze half lime.
Mix them all together.
Smash. Make sure you're smashing the potatoes. Potatoes helps in binding.
Make sure the ingredients are mixed really well. Grease your hand with some oil. Take a bit
and make it a ball. Press it gently like this. And keep it on a separate plate.
Do the same with the other one.
Take some oil in a kadai. Make sure the oil is hot. Start frying the vadas. Thank you. vadas,